This is my favorite time. It's worship time. This is when we sing and we dance and we praise God together. God sent Jesus to teach us important things. So when I ask you, who teaches you important things? I want you to say, Jesus teaches me important things. Ready? Who teaches you important things? Jesus teaches me important things. That's right. Jesus wants to be our friend forever. We're gonna learn a new song, so let's stand up and sing it together. And I will be right back.
He's a really good friend.
Jesus is my friend forever, my forever friend. Jesus is my friend forever, my forever friend. He's a good friend. I wanna be like him.
Hi friends, I'm Miss Wynanda, and you know what? I love to read this book. Do you know what it is? Yes, it's the Bible. Today, I want to look at a story from the Bible that Jesus told that teaches us about God's love. He loves us no matter what. So are you ready to hear it? If you are, say, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Good job. All right, today's story that Jesus told was about a father and a son. Now the father had saved a lot and a lot of money. He saved that money to give it to his son when the son was much older. But one day, the son asked his dad to give him all the money right now. What do you think the dad did? Do you think he gave him the money? If you think he did, give me a thumbs up. You're right. The dad gave it to the son. Now the son took the money and he left. And he went far, far away from home. So when he took his dad's money, he spent it on everything. He bought new fancy clothes, and he ate really fancy food, and he spent the money, and he spent the money, and he spent the money. And he kept spending his father's money until it was all gone. Can you say with me, all gone? Here we go, all gone. Well, there was no more money. And the son, he didn't know what to do. I mean, he didn't have a bed to sleep in, and he didn't have any food to eat. And man, was he hungry. He was so hungry that he thought about eating pig's food. Oh, ew, can you say that? Oh, would you want to eat pig's food? Oh, not me. He must have been really, really hungry. Now the son knew that he had made a lot of bad choices, and he was sorry. And he wanted to go home, but he didn't know if his dad would let him come home. And since he had nowhere else to go, the son finally went home. Now, when the dad saw him coming, he ran to his son and he hugged him. And then he threw this great big party to celebrate. Can you say, the son is home? You ready? The son is home. And that's how the dad felt. He was so glad that the son had come home. Now, dad loved his son so much, even though the son had made some bad choices and he spent all of the money. I'm so glad that we have a friend like Jesus to teach us important things. And he teaches us that God loves us no matter what, just like the father loved his son in our story. So when I ask who teaches you important things, I want you to say, Jesus teaches me important things. Are you ready? Who teaches you important things? Jesus teaches me important things. One more time. Who teaches you important things? Jesus teaches me important things. And that's our big idea this week. We can be like Jesus when we listen and we want to learn what he wants to teach us. All month long, we're going to learn about those important things that Jesus teaches us. And I can't wait. We have 4 more lessons. I'm so excited. It is time to pray. So let's go talk to God. You ready? Fold your hands, close your eyes. God, thank you for sending Jesus to be our friend forever. We know that Jesus teaches us important things. Thank you for loving us, no matter what. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I hope you enjoyed that story today, because I have some questions for you, and I am sure you're going to get them all right. Are you ready? Who wanted all of the dad's money? Who was that? Was it the pig? No, you're right. It was the son. Now, but what did the son spend all that money on? Remember? Yeah, fancy new clothes and fancy food. And he even spent it on some silly things too. Who teaches us important things? Who is that? Very good. Jesus teaches me important things. We have a brand new memory verse this month, and it comes from Matthew 7:28. Our hands are going to start like this. The crowds were amazed at his teaching. Matthew 7:28. Let's try it one more time. You ready? The crowds were amazed at his teaching. Matthew 7:28. Good job. Thanks for being here today. And I hope you have a great, happy new year. And I hope to see you next week. Bye-bye.